A lockdown at a local school blamed on a lawnmower? The mower hit a gas line, causing a leak outside Immaculate Conception School on Smithville. Two nearby homes had to be evacuated too as a precaution. Police shut down part of the road as well. Veteran workers quickly shut off the gas and repaired the line. The lockdown was lifted a little while later.